Question.
Okay, quick question. If you know the answer to this, that'd be great. Suppose we go through the RENA process and the state says, you have to do 4,900, and that the city and everyone else buys into that. But suppose, as we're looking for places to find housing, that we could only come up with 3,700 areas. So the question is, are we credited for the fact that we found 70% of what we should have, or so, and is any penalty correspondingly calibrated? If that question, if you get that question.
Oh, I think Mr. Thomas wants to answer that one, don't you?
I can take the first shot at it, and Randy can correct me if I misspeak. But essentially, the way this works is, and I just want to clarify, I know you know this, Councilmember Daysog, but for the public, because we often hear the public, criticizing ABAG as like the ABAG numbers. ABAG doesn't create the numbers. They don't have the luxury of reducing the regional number. They have the terrible job of how of trying to distribute this very big number among all the cities. So, but to answer your specific question, no, the threshold is either you either pass the green light or you don't. And if you don't, what happens is the way the process works, we submit our housing element to HCD before we bring it to council for final approval to find out whether they determine whether it is in compliance with state law or not, meaning did you meet your number or didn't you? They will tell us whether we have, accomplished the target or not. 75% is not 100%, right? So in that case, we should anticipate a letter from them saying, no, you haven't done it. And what that means is they don't certify our housing element, even if the council approves it. And which means we don't have a valid general plan. And if we don't have a valid general plan in the city, in the state of California, then there's all sorts of consequences for a city in California from not having a valid general plan, which I won't go into all the details. But and those consequences aren't calibrated, as you were suggesting. Like, hey, you get made at 70%, so we'll discount the penalty. It's either you're either it's either black or white.
Thank you.
Well, and as far as the consequences, though, Mr. Thomas, I mean, some of the more glaring ones maybe having to do with loss of funding for
Yes,
important
I can just
projects.
to give you just a flavor of what that means when you don't have a valid general plan. Over the years, with the strengthening of the RENA process, has also come a strengthening of the penalty process and the incentive process. So many state grants for open space, like the major $2 million grant we got for Jean Sweeney Park for the original construction. We only got that grant because we had a certified housing element. If we didn't have a certified housing element, we would not have been eligible to apply. More and more transportation funding, open space funding, affordable housing funding is preconditioned. Like, if you don't have a certified housing element, don't even bother applying. The other issue is, if you don't have a valid general plan, you don't have the basis for your local land use decision making. Because, as you know, every decision the council makes and the planning board makes, you have to make a finding that's consistent with your general plan. Well, if you don't have a valid general plan, you can't make that finding, which makes us very vulnerable to lawsuits. And in those cases, if we have that problem and go down and find ourselves in that situation where we're out of compliance and somebody challenges our decision-making ability, the state and the courts can take over that local decision-making authority from us.
Thanks, Mr. Thomas. Okay, Councilmember Days, I have another clarifying question before we
One
go to
more
the
quick
public.
question. But during the years when we are out of compliance, is it correct to say that development did occur in the city of Alameda?
Yeah, it can continue to occur.
Okay.
The question is, will somebody try to stop us or take our decision-making authority away from us because we don't have a valid general plan?
Thank you.